In a phone interview with the president of the Port Moresby Australian Football League, he said the training footballs were presented to them on the 2nd of this month and have already been distributed to all 8 clubs.
Very fortunate. Port Moresby is very fortunate to receive a kind support from Australian Defence Force, Dfat, through AFLPNG. The AFLPNG Junior Development. They have gifted us with training footballs, which have been distributed to all the clubs, especially the men's clubs, for their weekly training programs. We have a box of full footballs, but we didn't actually count them, but we've given at this present time, we've given, last week, we handed out 2 each to all the senior men's clubs. So they will be using those in the meantime. And we may give another 2 towards the end of the season.
From the 8 clubs for the Money Plus 2024 competition, there are 8 men's and 5 women's team, 8 A grade and 8 A reserves. Malinta Yopolo, Chukai Sports.